My name is Kilonzo from Optiven, and the last 67 days we announced a campaign dubbed Tembeza Mpenzi. And yes, it has happened, and that's why we are here today, so that we can get reactions, we can get how has been the feeling with our esteemed clients. And today I'm joined by this beautiful, wonderful lady, all ladies. She's with our friend who they came with here at Amboseli. They are going to say their names, and then from there we roll.
My name is Melody, and I'm an investor with Optiven.
My name is Margaret Chepkiri.
When you came to us at Optiven, I'm sure there is something that you found unique here at Optiven. Why Optiven? What were you looking for?
I heard about Optiven from a relative, and they had already invested, and I liked the deals, and they seemed legit and transparent about what they were offering. So I visited the offices, and I got connected to my sales agent, who's Angela, and she took me through the plans and everything.
Tell me about how Victory Gardens looks like. I'm sure there's a lot that you've seen different in Victory Gardens.
First of all, how they've created the infrastructure.
Yes.
And how the planning looks like.
Yes.
It's wonderful, it's beautiful, it's something I haven't seen anywhere else. Trees that are planted on along the lanes, security lights, a play area for the kids, and a common area where the residents can interact. It's a plan that I really liked, and I wanted to have that for my future home.
If maybe I can just maybe summarize the value additions that we have at Victory Gardens. We have borehole water that is ready. When you want to do your house, you have free house designs, as she's going to do. We have a collaboration with the Jirani Homes. When you want to do your construction, they can do that. Tell me about the Tembeza Mpenzi. Tell me about Amboseli. Tell me about the wildlife. Tell me about the game drives and all that.
The hotel management was fantastic. The traveling was fantastic. We came from Nairobi to Amboseli. There were various stops. We had two game drives, and we got to see a lot of animals, some of which it was my first time to see. I had not yet, never seen them before, like very big elephants. We got to see how they get to coexist.
What is the challenge that you want to throw to these young people?
I would encourage them, no matter how small you have, just start investing now as you look ahead in the future, because you don't know what the future holds. You don't want to be 50, and that's when you're thinking about getting a home for your own. It's best if you start now, you have an allowance, and you get to get what you want. You get to live your dream.
You young person, there's a way you get your income and all that. Save, and come to us. We tell you what we have. In fact, we have an offer. We have a birthday gift for the young people. We have a plan whereby you can pay 20,000 monthly for 4 years. Do you want to get more details about this? Take the first step. The first step would be come to us. We take you for a site visit. You see which is this project that you can go and start investing as young as you are.
Optiven Limited, the pay setters in real estate.